Greetings and bienvenue. Are you afraid of the dark, my faithful Weird World Watchers? Oh, I do hope not. Many of my favorite things live in midnight's shadow. Ah, poetry. No, boys and girls, what you should fear, what I, Vivi Argost, have come to warn you about, is that accursed fiery orb we call the sun. Did you know the ancient Aztecs believed we've burned through four suns already? Four times our world plunged into blackest depths. Four times to be brought back into the daylight of a new sun. But what happens when our suns run out? We live under the glow of the fifth sun, the sun of legend, the sun of the eight beasts. This fifth sun's end is coming, children, and hearken well. If Aztec legends are to be believed, there will never be a sixth. Are you afraid of the dark now?
Ugh, how do they still let that freak on TV? Now we're supposed to be scared of the sun dying out? It, looks fine to you, right?
Zach!
Ah!
What are you boys doing in here?
It's about us.
Watching TV?
On a bright, sunny day like this?
Hey, about that. Is the sun looking a little, I don't know, off today? I mean, it's gotta have, like, what, at least a few thousand years left?
Something's tripped perimeter security. We've got to break it.
Sweet! I call the Northeast Wing!
Ah! Don't even think about it. You boys just find someplace safe to hide and stay put.
Okay.
What? But...
Zach, the truth is, we could use your help finding out who's behind this. I've set up some holographic emitters in the area ahead that will show you how to move through the damaged areas of the headquarters. Good luck, son. And don't tell your mother I did this.
Zach Saturday to the rescue!
We'll need to jump in order to... Try jumping twice to get over that, Zach.
What was that?
Zach, use the claw to swing across. Jump and grab onto that ledge, Zach. Zach, use the claw to swing across. Grapple one of those thin platforms and...
Van Rook! What are you doing to the Cryptopedia?
Just grabbing a little something for my employer. Hope you don't mind. Tell your mother I'm sorry I missed her.
Oh man, I better get after him. He just ran off with the entire cryptid database. Look, it's a gremlin.
Make sure you test your control power on any cryptid you see. When you try to control a cryptid, the Cryptopedia also scans the cryptid into the Cryptopedia.
Oh man, that does not sound friendly.
Thank you.
Caesar!
Fiskerton can climb to higher places where the claw can't take you.
Cryptopedia!
Zack, stay back! Zack, you need to find a safe place to wait while I take care of this.
Fiskerton! Another Elitio.
Well, sis, looks like backup has arrived. I'm gonna try to catch Van Rook before he gets away.
Time to lay down the claw!
Not a chance, Zack. Just stay put. Stay back, Zack!
Hey! It's a coffre! Alright, time to kick some piggy. Oh. They'll think twice before messing with us again.
That noise. Was that... Did your mother break another TV?
Not exactly. Kiss your mom at the bus stop, because I'm taking you to school. Didn't think an 11-year-old packed that kind of punch, did ya? Running away, Van Rook. Do your clients know you're scared of a kid with a stick?
I don't get paid for babysitting, but you I will take care of for free.
How many times has my mom kicked your butt?
Size. Ah, enough of this. I have decrypted monster data I came for. You can deal with chocolate.
I see why Doyle stopped working with you. You're terrible!